Hey guys, I thought this would be a good opportunity to have a look at our ground skills. The ground skills we use, first of all, as a training session and then as a pre-flight check. Know whether your horse is going to buck you off before you get on. The first three ground skills, they're the ones that we teach the cue. That's the feel or the energy. The next four, I'm going to call my purpose ground skills. They're the combinations of the first three primary ground skills. That's where I put task. Now, I think to myself, exercise, obedience, affection. At this point, I've done enough flat work for my horse to get rid of excess energy, but now I'm talking about obedience. How soft is my horse's feet? And how generous is he? How obedient is he when I ask him to do stuff? Imagine yourself, if I ask you to step back, if you were willing, you'd step back with a soft leg. If you didn't feel like you wanted to, there'd be more stiffness, more resistance in your leg. Gauge your horse. Gauge your horse's respect by the degree of softness in his feet. Okay, I'm going to run through the ground skills and then we'll stop at the end and we'll take each ground skill and talk about the pertinent points. So we'll get started. I check his length of rein because then I can start softening his nose. Rub him. Step down the side. Bend him as we go. Pole, neck, ribs, or shoulder, ribs, then hind quarter. Ask him to stand in a bend. That's a submission. Change sides. Ask him to stand still. Expect him to move his ribs to the new outside. Bend him. Rub him. Has the bend gone all down his body or has he just turned his head? Okay. We'll ask him to yield now. Bend, lift his tail. That forces me to be in the right spot. Then yield him to a feel. Rub him to a stop. Okay, let's recap on those ground skills. Ground skill one, lateral flexion, balance. It's all about being able to handle pressure. How do we know that he handles pressure? By being able to hold his lateral flex. Ground skill two, yield to feel. Yield to feel. How many steps? One step. One step. If you want two steps, ask twice. Lateral steps. The essence of ground skill two is lateral steps. Yield to a feel laterally. Ground skill three, watch my life. Watch my energy. My energy lift should change my horse's feet. The essence, a lateral step. Ground skill four, my yo-yo, if you want to call it that. Getting my horse to walk backwards and forwards. How soft is his feet? It's an impulsion check. It's an impulsion check to see whether my horse can walk backwards and forwards freely, easily and generously. Okay, ground skill five, circles. The essence of circles is lateral flexion in movement. Can my horse keep his inside back leg tracked with his outside front? If that's the case, he is using his engagement. Lateral flexion in movement, it's critical. Ground skill six, sideways. We're going to call that lateral movement. Can my horse step laterally on an angle or square? The essence is again lateral steps, lateral movement. Ground skill seven, the squeeze and the untrack. It's about lateral bend and lateral step. It's all lateral flexion and lateral step seem to be the common denominator in being able to control my horse's energy. Control the energy in his body by controlling the speed of his feet. I hope that helps us with our horsemanship. Remember the preparatory maneuvers as a green horse, as my partnership horse, as my performance horse. The psychology changes a little, but the essence of the ground doesn't change very much at all. I'm Ken Faulkner. Good luck with your horses. We'll be right back.
Thank you.